such a good contest between these two. Often very close, but the chance to really open up a big lead with the 3 points in their favour already.
Yeah, I could see it going close right until the end, but they might prove me wrong with another win here.
Loro Leopardi is the match referee. And the ball is rolling to start the first half. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Yoris Sakure plays alongside Juan Jesus in the heart of defence. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Saul. Well, they're in a good position here.
Corona.
He's coming forward with some danger. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. To put them in front.
Fine save he's made there,
and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him because he went over on his ankle. Looks like he's going to be okay.
Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. Oh, he's through. In with a chance. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. And that will be a corner. Two more minutes to play of added time. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Booking for Laurent Koscielny, yellow. And the goalkeeper read the direction well. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
No surprise there, the manager bringing him off. He got one yellow and a second wasn't too far away.
45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And now the shot! Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Coman. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And here's the shot.
Corona.
And shoots! Struck the post here. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Stop the game for the free kick. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Okay, that's a great interception. He's got his shot off now. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Good distance to the clearance then. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Good forward play from them. Going to try his luck. He's kept it out. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Shots on here. He's made the save. It's gone out for a throw. And the stoppage in play means the substitution can take place, and it's going to be a double substitution. Gets his foot in there. Here's Vidal. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. There's some potential in this move. Strong tackling, determination. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. The shot's on! He's reached it, and he's met it with his head.
Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them, and the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come, belatedly, but it might be enough.
That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
He can cross it now. Looking for Lionel Messi.
Crosses in.
Keeper's done very well here.
One of the world's up-and-coming goalkeepers, Manuel Neuer. He's protecting that clean sheet fiercely out here today.
Now they've got it. Hazard! Still seeking the goal that would bring them back onto level terms. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them
saw the goal and went for it. Oh, dear, that would have been the equaliser.
Lionel Messi. Good forward play from them. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Here's Kingsley Coman. Here's the chance. Great stop. Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner. Sterling effort from this goalkeeper here to keep his team in the contest.
Well, his team haven't been quite at it today, but he came to the rescue. Good stop.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. On the attack here, and here comes the counter-attack. Got to be. That is a fantastic goal. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Restarting at 2-0. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. The referee has blown his whistle. It's 2-0, the final score.